श्री राम, जय श्री राम। आप सभी को मेरा प्यार भरा नमस्कार, राम राम, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम, अली मदद एंड गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन। दिस स्पेशल इवेंट इज इन द मेमोरी ऑफ श्री शरदिंदु बिंदु पादुहाय। आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक द पूर्णिमा चौधरी टुमरी फाउंडेशन।
गत कई वर्षों से राम कथा के विभिन्न कांड की संगीतमय एवं रोचक प्रस्तुति पूर्णिमा चौधरी ठुमरी फाउंडेशन द्वारा प्रस्तुत की जाती रही है। राम कथा एक संगीतमय प्रस्तुति कथा कलाक्षेपम 24 अगस्त 2024 को अल्बर्टा में हिंदू हेरिटेज माह के अवसर पर पूर्णिमा चौधरी ठुमरी फाउंडेशन ने राम कथा की प्रस्तुति दी। संगीतमय प्रस्तुति कथा कलाक्षेपम, जिसके सह प्रायोजक थे CISI एडमोंटन। यह कार्यक्रम हमारे वरिष्ठ जनों को समर्पित था। इस संगीत पूर्ण संध्या के कलाकार के रूप में कथा गायन किया योगश्री भरत जी ने। वायलिन पर थे मुकुंद कृष्णन और मृदंगम पर थे एकांश नारायण, राधा पद्मनाभम जी, पुनीत मनचंदा जी, ब्रजेश पटेल एवं राकेश पटेल जी का विशेष आभार। इस आयोजन के मीडिया सहयोगी रहे एथनिक सिनर्जी एवं V4U रेडियो एंड टीवी।
The Sarasa Sama Dana Deva Danda Chatura Niti that Rama is going to follow despite Hanuman protecting him. Unfortunately, Gita Gumadalanto Evlo Hanuman told so, Hanuman advised so truthfully to Ravana, but yet Ravana did not listen because of his pride. Ravana was absolutely angered by Hanuman's words. He decided to kill him. But his wise brother Vibhishana stopped him. Oh Ravana, do not kill Hanuman. He's an envoy. That's not the right thing to do. Ravana listened to Vibhishana and then he settled for the fact that definitely we have to hurt Hanuman in some manner and give a message to Rama how powerful we are. All the demons decided to light fire on Hanuman's tail. The happiest person lit fire on all buildings in Lanka. Suddenly he realized, yo, what about Ashoka Vatika? And suddenly he goes in to check the Ashoka Vatika to see if Ashoka, the grove, if it caught fire. But he saw that it was perfectly all right. He looked at Sita one last time, bid adieu, and immediately crossed the Indian Ocean to go and deliver this news that he found Devi Sita to Rama. As soon as he crossed the Indian Ocean, he reaches all the Vanaras, Angada, Jambavan, all the other Vanaras who said they will cross 100 Yojanas were all waiting there for Hanuman. All his friends with bated breath, Hanuman lands on the shores of the Indian Ocean and immediately the friends want to know. You see how Valmiki in that era knows how exactly we all are with our friends.
Ah
Sundar Kandam provides a lot of phalan. Phalan is fruits that one would obtain by just reading each chapter. So therefore it is Sundar Kandam. Beauty and poetic eloquence of Srimad Valmiki or Tulsidas Maharaj and Shabda Alankarams and grammar and elegance, it is at its peak for this canto. So Sundar Kandam. The full Ramayana is encapsulated in the Sundar Kandam and you will see how. So it is Sundar Kandam. Most importantly, the other cantos in Ramayana are about the Bhagwan Sri Ram, the God Sri Ram. But this canto specifically is about its Bhakta Hanuman, the devotee Hanuman. Therefore, it is beautiful Sundar Kandam.
Landscape, but also fosters empathy and understanding.